has also not had a great start to the year. Lost in the opening round to Ginting at the... And lost to, of course, LOH Kean Yew in the second round of the Indonesia Masters. Sheer power. Oh, he almost got it back. Oh. So Liang would dearly love to spoil that script, of course. Yeah, he's not going to miss from there. Other tournaments outside of the World Tour. Contrast that with LOH Kean Yew, who played 39-121, lost 18. Guess who? This is where he made his name. First. Oh! So Liang still. Great power there from Su. Can get as much recovery time as possible. He has a big match. If they two semi-finals last year, Su Liang. Open his home tournament, won one and lost one. Had to play that very late. Can he still take this point? Had a couple of walkovers against top players like Lakshasen and Anders Andersen, but in terms of actually winning one. Nice stop drop. Well, he chose ends and he's gone into the other one. Good power there from Sulia within the top 20, of which, of course, LOH Kean Yew has won and has only ever won once before. And, last year, LOH Kean Yew, there is that ability, unfortunately, that can happen with him. Young. Work to do here for Suli Young. Looks to be one of the longer rallies we've had. So this was even better the second game. Great defending by... Looking to repeat what he did last time he got to the final of Thailand Masters, remember when he beat